You like being on a PvP server? Honestly, no. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Like, I don't like it. This isn't fun for me. Like, I don't like it. I don't have fun doing this. Like, I don't like it at all. And that's, I really mean that. It's not fun. Hey, whoa, relax. Oh no, you fucking, you piece of shit. Okay, I'm not ready for this at all. Okay, all right, just give me a minute. And, oh, okay, he got me. Yeah, that's too bad. Man, come on, man. I'm gonna die here. Cause I didn't have anything, dude. Don't fear me. I'm not ready, man. Okay, can you please heal me? Man, fuck off. Fuck off. Like, holy shit. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Stop. Let me get my mana. No. Okay, let me. Look, just let me summon the Void Walker, man. Like, this is crazy. I don't know about that. But anyway, I'm simply not good at games. I don't know what it is about it, but I'm just simply not good. Can you guys at least heal me up? Let me get the Void Walker out. Let me get my fucking pet. Okay, now let me try this again. Alright, getting the Void Walker out now. Okay, here we go. Fucking sap again. Fucking sapped again. No, you don't. Okay, let me see if I can drive this again, alright? Let him waste a shard kill. No, listen. Alright, I'm going in. Alright, the Void Walker is out. Give it a minute. Alrighty. Are we going in? Are we going in or not? Okay, now we're going in. Well, we can't have people go up like three at a time. Okay. So, who here thought this was a good idea? This is crazy. This is insane. What the fuck? Oh my god. Can I get a res? Okay, I got a res. That's good. I'll kill this guy at least. So it's like, I don't think they even know what to do. So we just have to sit up there. This is like a conveyor belt. Like we're, okay, there's some guys right here. Okay, what the fuck? Now we're both CC'd and this guy's here. All right, getting over this guy. I can kill him unless he ice blocks. Okay, he's dead. Good, somebody right there. Oh yeah, this guy again. This guy again. All right, let's go. I'm ready. He's rended. Okay, you're dead. Fuck you. Okay, good. And I guess we can fight them down here. Yeah, at least we can fight some of them. It seems, oh shit, there's a lot of them now. Okay, killing this guy? Shit. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright, let me run back. We'll see what we can do. I think they were ready for you. I wonder how they found out, man. That's too bad. Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna wrap around here. See if I can get up to this area. Delay for res. That won't matter, man. They're spamming targeting macros. They're gonna get me no matter what. It doesn't matter what I do. I'll take off the screen, okay? Give me a minute. Let me turn on my main camera. They're not stream sniping. No, they're not. These guys aren't stream sniping. They're ghost whisperers. And so they pre-ordered Shadowlands. And what happened is that, like, if you pre-order Shadowlands, you can actually see people in ghost form in Classic WoW. So that's how it works, is they can see me in ghost form because of Shadowlands. I'll do it, okay? Okay, we'll wait for a second. We'll wait for a second. There's a lot of them, man. I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's a lot of Horde. There's a lot of fucking Horde. They're all spread out everywhere. They're waiting to try and get me. Okay. They got me. They got me. I know, a big surprise. They got me. Just take Resic and Hearth. All right, I'll take Resic. I'm sure there won't be anybody here. Damn, dude, what the hell, man? What a surprise! Wow, I would have never expected that. Damn, dude. I knew there'd be nobody there. I knew there'd be nobody there, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, man, shit. Yeah, exactly, dude. That's the way it's gonna go. All right, let me go over here. Yeah. Listen, we can't go into their domain. We may be able to hold off and, keep control over some of these areas, but whenever it goes into actually going into the Horde domain and trying to fight them in their own land, that's it. Okay, use the unstuck feature. I don't know about that, dude. Okay, no one's asking you to take Resic. I know that, dude. You know what? That's probably what it is. They're asking my man, dude, why don't you take Resic? All right, dude, let's go. Let's get him. He's about to pop up, dude. All right, dude. Man, dude, you gotta take Resic, dude. There's no way there's gonna be anybody there. All right, dude, y'all ready to get him? Yeah. I know what's going on, boys. Trust me. I get it. So if you look at the statistics they have, right? You look at this here. Iron Forge. This is a website that shows the population for the servers. Okay, so let me show you guys how this works. So you can go ahead and look at, and this is all secondhand, right? But if you look at America, where is it? Carolina is 42% Alliance, 57% Horde. That's a pretty good amount. And if you look also, all-time population versus the current TUI population, it's 42. So the population for Alliance is going down and the population for Horde is going up. And what it seems like is happening, look at Argle too. Argle, it's just a very, very small amount. But, and you look at all these servers, like Fairbanks. Let me see Fairbanks here. So Fairbanks is 2 weeks, and this one's 34. A lot of the servers are going to trend towards more extremes. And that's what I think is going to end up happening. All right, quick question. Are you still enjoying Classic after P2? Yes, and I play Alliance. Yes, and I play Horde. No, and I play Alliance. No, and I play Horde. Okay, that seems pretty good, right? Is that it? Okay. You know what I'm saying? All right, well, we'll see what people are saying. Okay, all right, here's the poll right here, guys. Here's the poll. You guys can vote. There, vote in the poll, guys. I want to find out. Is there a yes? Yes, I play Lions. Well, it's yes and no, and just like the faction, right? What if we don't play? Well, then I'm not going to... Then just don't vote. All right, results. So, are you still playing, enjoying Classic after Phase 2? Yes, and I play Horde is number one. No, and I play Alliance is number two. This is exactly what I thought it was going to be, dude. Oh my god, dude. Server matters for faction? Wow. Fucking wow. No, so 28% of people don't enjoy it anymore as Alliance. What a surprise. 10% more people dislike it because they're Alliance. I wonder why that is.